Good morning, viewers. It's around 11 a.m. here in Yangon, Myanmar. It's Thursday, April 29th, 2021. This is a neighborhood in downtown Yangon, 26th district. Most of Indian subcontinent origin Muslim community Burmese people live here. On the left side, construction work of a building is ongoing. It's a peaceful neighborhood. This is a very old structure, colonial era building. There are some Ramadan food stores in this neighborhood. They are selling various types of foods for iftar in the afternoon. This is a synagogue named Musmiya Yeshua. It is the last remaining Jewish house of worship in downtown Yangon and Burma's only synagogue. During British colonial time, a lot of Jewish people came to Burma for work and business. At present, very few Jewish communities live in Myanmar. This is a bitterleaf stall. This is a snack originated from Indian subcontinent. It is known as piaju. It is made with smashed lentils, onion and green chili. This is a street market in the neighborhood. Various types of vegetables, fish and meat are available in this market. Our follower is donating money to the monk. That's it from today's video. I hope you have enjoyed this update. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video.